When I went through clearing, it was because I didn't get the grades that I needed for certain universities. But when I found out I didn't get the grades, I was lying in bed with my laptop on my lap. I literally sat there for 5 minutes just looking at the grades, just staring there thinking, oh God. And then I thought, okay, next step is we've got to move on and go with what I've got. Through going to Kingston University, I've done a lot of extra business work. So I've worked with property developers, I've worked with the communities, and then I've also worked as a student consultant. So those next steps kind of helped me in the process of thinking of the future. I really enjoy Kingston. I play hockey on the side and I also am part of the Geography Society. I co-founded the Geography Society, and then I'm also a course representative on my course, which basically means I represent my whole student structure in my year group. Without the clearing process, I wouldn't be where I am today at Kingston University, which I think was a great next step in my life.